how do you glute stretch? Do you stretch them? We work them, you should stretch them.
Yes, I do. Shall I show you one of the ways that stretch?
Yes, please.
So, lying down. I bring this leg up, and then I bring that across.
Okay. Do you do any others?
I think that's the main one that I do. Yeah.
Can I show you a variation of that that's going to amplify it?
Yes, somewhat? Please.
Do you lie back down, please? So with this leg, we bring this one up.
Yes.
We keep the knee into the midline of your body. It's really important, knee to midline.
Yes.
So some people do this stretch. There's two ways you can do it. The one way I don't like is where you drop the leg out, pull the other knee up, and then pull that up.
Oh, yes.
That'll stretch on one level.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't stretch as powerfully as if we've got this into the middle.
Yep.
Your rotators are tight. We're not getting any further than that. And then we pull it straight up back.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yep.
So you have one hand on your knee and one hand on your calf. Calf or foot. Yeah, it really gets in.
It does.
It really gets in. But the emphasis is knee or waist in the bottom.
Yeah.
That's the most important facet.
I can definitely feel it. If I come out there, I don't
it drops it off.
And
then
right there, it intensifies.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
Yeah. Yeah, you can, if you're really good, you can do it standing, but it's a lot easier to do it lying down.
I think I'll do it lying down.
Cool.